coming today. You are going to love what you hear in just a few minutes. My name is Mrs. Farnell, and I'm the principal. Let me back that up. The proud principal of Centreville Elementary School. And you are just going to love all the hard work all these boys and girls have been putting in through the guidance of Mrs. Efland. So it is a very special time for your grandchildren, and it is a very special time for you. So welcome and enjoy. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mrs. Efland. I am their music teacher. Starting our program, we will be singing a song called Autumnish Feeling. And we have two very special girls singing a solo, Miss Mila Price and Delaney Gould.
All right, children.
I've got an autumnish feeling. I've got an autumnish smile on my face. I've got an autumnish glow, and I like it a lot.
I've
Our next song is called Mashed Potatoes.
Boys and girls, don't forget the
song is called cranberries. Song is called the Pumpkin Pie Polka, and I would like to invite Braden Callahan, Bowden Blodgett, and Kati Olin down to the microphone.
Pumpkin pie, pumpkin pie, top of the pumpkin pie, it's the only way to find. Eat a pumpkin pie, now it's in a little bowl, we eat it in a cup, pumpkin pie, 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 pumpkin pie
song, the children will be singing Hip Hop Turkey. Show. Thank you very much. Really doing a good job. Welcome, grandparents and special friends, to Centreville Elementary School's Grandparents Day. Performing in this show is Miss Corsi's friends, Miss Lee's friends, Miss Mariano's friends, and Miss Coppage's friends. For our first song, the students will be singing Autumnish Feeling, and singing a solo is Miss Lexi Kern and Keely Sanchez.
Boys and girls, I want big smiles. I want you to move to the music, and I want you to have fun.
I got Autumnish Feeling. I've got an Autumnish smile on my face.
This song is called Mashed Potatoes.
Don't forget to
bump boogie boogie.
Go, go, go.
next song is called Cranberries. Song is called the Pumpkin Pie Polka, and I would like to invite Lexi Palchek, Jacob Clow, and Kaden Allen to the stage, the microphone.
Boys and girls, polka
it's the only way to fly. Eating pumpkin pie. Now it's
It isn't Thanksgiving dinner without the turkey. So for our final song, the children will be singing Hip Hop Turkey. Our show. Thank you guys so much. Didn't they do a good job?